My name is Weston Shrank, and I'm here on behalf of the student branch of the Quality Deer Management Association. In today's video, we will be covering aging deer using jawbones. When aging jawbones, there are three techniques used. First is the tooth replacement technique, the tooth wear technique, and the cementum annuli technique. In today's video, we will be covering specifically the tooth replacement technique and the tooth wear technique. Today, we will start with the tooth replacement technique. So I'm going to present the jawbone to you as you should be looking at it, with the lower crest facing you and the upper crest, or the lingual crest, facing away from you. With the tooth replacement technique, you first classify fawns 1.5 or 2.5 years and older. So fawns will have less than 6 teeth. So right there, you already classified this jawbone as a fawn. A 1.5-year-old animal will have all 6 teeth, but on the third premolar, this is the first premolar, the second premolar, and the third premolar, the third premolar will have 3 cusps, or the milk teeth. A 2.5-year-old animal will have all 6 teeth, but the third premolar will have 2 cusps. Once you have classified 2.5-year-old or older, you now move into the tooth wear technique. Once you have classified an animal to 2.5 years and older, you then use the tooth wear technique. When using the tooth wear technique, you will look at the dentine, which is the black, versus the enamel, which is the white. On a 2.5-year-old animal, you go to the first molar. So these are the premolars, and this is the first molar. So you focus on this molar. You look at if this black, again the dentine, is wider than the enamel. If it is, then you move on to the next tooth. If it's not, then you stay here, and we classify this as a 2.5-year-old animal. For a 3.5-year-old animal, you will again go to the first molar, and this will receive a yes because the dentine is as wide or wider than the enamel. You then move on to the second molar, and this receives a no because this is not as wide as the enamel or wider than the enamel. So you stop here and it is a 3.5-year-old animal. With a 4.5-year-old animal, again we go to the first molar and this receives a yes. We go to the second molar and this receives a yes. And we go to the last molar, and this receives a no, because this dentine is not as wide or wider than the enamel. With a 5.5-year-old or older animal, it begins to get a little bit tricky with the tooth wear technique, again because all of the wear and the flattening effect here on the first molar, which is the oldest tooth. Now, to test your ability and what you learned in today's video with the tooth replacement and tooth wear technique, we have provided a quiz, which you can see in the link at the bottom of the screen. We'd like to thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the woods.